fiesta.
You probably seen my commercial before, had tacos before, but that's not the only food in Mexico.
They also eat Puerto Rican butter cookies, which we're going to teach you how to make today.
Okay, first you put in some sugar,
then some flour,
then some butter,
then some shortening,
then some vanilla.
Then you mix it all up and put it in the oven. But we don't have time to do that today. So you can have one on your way out. But for now, we're going to tell you why they eat them. They usually have on celebrations like Christmas
and Three Kings Day, like you saw in the puppet show.
And in Puerto Rico, they're as popular as chocolate chip cookies in the United States.
Do any of you guys like cookies?
What's your favorite kind?
Sugar!
Thank you guys for